Heavy rains have caused widespread havoc and devastation across the country. The most effective is the state of the country.